And it's one ball and two strikes to Rowe. Loosen on at first base. Here's the stretch by Coleman in the pitch.
He struck him out, and the Tigers have won the 2009 National Championship.
What a great effort in this ball game by the LSU Fighting Tigers. They got ahead 4-0 and then fell behind, then came back to win it. And they win it as Lewis Coleman strikes out the side in the bottom of the ninth inning. And LSU has just won its sixth national championship.